There are times for a silly walk. This is not that time.
America is in a crisis. America is in the midst of one of the greatest crises in our history. People are losing jobs, businesses are closing, and basic freedoms are being taken away. Not to mention the terrible loss of lives.
The virus is real and it has cost lives. That's why I've supported the shutdown for the first couple of weeks. But now we're in week 10 with no end in sight. The ongoing shutdown is making the crises worse. It's leading to public panic and hoarding, broken supply chains, catastrophic job losses, business closures, and the elimination of basic freedoms. Experts tell us the shutdown itself will add to the loss of human lives. While Salud Carbajal has been perfecting his silly walk, I've been working with experts across the land to develop a plan that proves that we don't have to choose between our health and our freedom, including the freedom to enjoy our surroundings and our friends. What's more, I've been working full-time to educate the public and decision makers that we don't have to choose between health, our freedom, and our livelihoods. That is, we can and we must protect lives and livelihoods. We must exercise caution while avoiding panic. I've been encouraging elected officials to open our local economies, speaking at rallies, in television interviews, radio commentaries, newspaper editorials, and social media. In the meantime, Salud Carbajal has been fundraising and practicing his silly walk. I'm Andy Caldwell, and I approve this message because we shouldn't have to choose between our health, our livelihoods, and our freedom. Please visit our website, andycaldwell2020.com.